In Zachary, four people are behind bars this morning after a months-long investigation. The Zachary Police Department says they arrested 75-year-old Clinton Gibson and 36-year-old Dakeisha Gibson and two juveniles. Dakeisha is facing 17 criminal charges, including 8 counts of indecent behavior with juveniles. Gibson is facing 2 drug counts. We are continuing to follow this story. We'll update you as we get new details.
Well, this one goes